Hello everyone, Emmanuel here. This time I'm here to show you how to install the Live Link in Painter. So let's get started. To install it, you need to download the latest version from Gumroad. You can get it from your Gumroad library after purchasing the plugin. The two most recent versions will be right away. The rule of thumb is the bigger the number, the newer the version. So for example, here the latest version is 5.0.13. Universal means that it works right away with Windows, Mac and Linux. Also, if for any reason you need some legacy version, you will be able to find it in the old version folder. After you download it, just extract the zip file from your desktop. The content of the folder should look something like this. Now copy the show link folder to the Substance Painter Python plugins folder. Usually located in your documents, Adobe, Substance 3D Painter, Python, and plugins. And once copied, open Substance Painter and check if it is enabled in the Painter's Python menu. If not, just enable it. Once enabled, you should be able to see it either as a tab window or as an icon on the right side of the UI. And now we're ready to install the clients we need and use the plugin.